This is Social Buzz, where we shine a light on the thoughts and concerns of our online audience.
Tuesday night, Minister of Education Honorable Emily Mpeh addressed the nation about the protest action taken by public workers on Tuesday.
When teachers leave the classes unattended to participate in union activities for which no permission was sought, and thus putting hundreds of children at risk, the Ministry of Education must act expeditiously or risk being seen as having abdicated its responsibility to effectively manage the education system.
Tonight, we listen to the opinions of our online and listening audience as they discuss the minister's statements.
Government, pay them the 4%. Let them stop the quarreling. Let them stop the begging. They are not beggars. They are human like everyone else.
Are they going to fire all teachers? She said they'll be dealt with expeditiously.
What is lacking is leadership, real leadership. The speech by the Minister of Education, as the first for ourselves, it has nothing to see.
It was not necessary. Some things are better left alone, especially when their words don't match their actions. Every day you hear of more money being committed to projects that could wait in light of the present situation.
Them politicians lying for the people so much that we can't trust them no more.
Minister Pear, mass no start. You push the wood below the pot. All public officers close down office and hit the road. But Minister Payne, nothing all you do will stop the struggle. Says, let the minister know that it is government's constitutional duty to pay public workers their salary. They are not doing them a favor.
We are provoking the citizens. We are fighting the citizens. And I'm not talking politics, except I'm talking long enough saying the same thing. I am saying to the government, you have to settle this matter. If you don't settle this matter, we're going to chaos.
Since when unions have to seek permission to protest, what language did the minister speak? Honestly, she said nothing last night. Seems like the minister and her comrades are on a mission to silence teachers and workers on a whole, but joke they making.
The same prime minister forced Herbert Blair to pay the same teachers the money. And you know, after Mr. Blair paid the money,
Minister Pear just talking with the width of her mouth when public servants sit there and see all these monies being spent for other things long after the agreement was signed. We see this as total arrogance and disrespect. Millions for Grenlick, millions for airport. The talk is out about some plane that was hired to go to Karaku for Minister Nimrod's funeral. Come on, man, government, have a heart.
That's it for tonight's Social Buzz. If you would like to have your thoughts and concerns shared, be sure to comment on GBN's Facebook page.